Have you ever wondered if batteries could charge faster and more efficiently by defying the usual rules of cause and effect? Well, recent research in the world of quantum mechanics suggests just that. In our everyday batteries, we convert electrical energy into chemical energy to store power. But imagine a new kind of battery where quantum physics, the science of the very small, could make charging quicker and more efficient.
But that's simply not possible.
Why isn't it possible?
In the quantum world, things don't always follow our common sense understanding of cause and effect. A fascinating idea emerges. What if something could both cause and be caused by another event simultaneously? Here's the trick. In the quantum realm, particles can exist in many states at once until we observe them. This property, known as quantum superposition, has led scientists to conduct mind-boggling experiments. In 2009, physicists played around with a quantum switch, causing a light particle to exist in two versions of itself. Imagine sending a particle down two different paths, and it splits into two possibilities. Depending on the path it took, scientists applied processes in different orders, creating a situation where both orders of events were true. Now imagine applying this quantum trick to batteries. Researchers wondered if they could make a quantum battery that charges faster than our regular batteries. They ran calculations and even did a light experiment to prove their point. The cool part? According to their calculations, a quantum battery using this superposition method could deliver more energy more efficiently than our usual batteries. It's like having a low-power charger that works even better than a high-power one. While they've proven it with light, creating an actual quantum battery is the next big challenge. The first experimental evidence for a quantum battery was only published last year, so it might take some time before we see these batteries in action. In a world where our gadgets are always hungry for more power, the idea of faster and more efficient charging with quantum batteries is both exciting and challenging. Although we're not sure when exactly we'll have quantum batteries powering our devices, the journey into the quantum realm is undoubtedly a thrilling one.